Hi, my name is Noelle. Today I would like to introduce you to Bodum's Lattea Frother. This 8-ounce manual milk frother is made of borosilicate glass with a plunger handle that is comfortable to grip and smooth to touch. The plastic lid has a deep rim to prevent foam from escaping through the spout. To use this frother, just follow these 5 easy steps. First, fill the frother to the milk maximum line with cold, non-fat milk. Then, place the jug on a hard, flat surface. Next, position the lid with the width onto the jug, making sure the pouring outlet is closed. At this time, start frothing the milk by moving the plunger up and down. Plunge the milk about 60 to 90 times. You'll actually feel the milk getting thicker. After about 30 seconds, let the milk rest for approximately a minute, allowing the froth to thicken even more. If you prefer warm froth, microwave on high for 30 to 50 seconds, but be sure to remove the plunger and lid before placing the jug in the microwave. Lastly, spoon the milk froth out of your frother and into your coffee. In less than 2 minutes, you can easily whip milk into an airy foam just like your local cafe. After you've served you and your guests, you can put every part of the milk frother into the dishwasher. Enjoy.